Five people are taken to the hospital after a two-car crash in Colerain Township. The cars collided head-on in the 4400 block of West Kemper Road. This happened just before 6. Two adults and three juveniles had to be taken to the hospital and were told none of the injuries are life-threatening. Police aren't really sure what caused that crash.